The RNLI's figures for 2003 show an increase of 7,000 call-outs this year, a rise of 11% over the figures for 2002. It's now estimated that to run the RNLI, it's costing £0.33 million per day. Along with the institution wanting to increase membership again this year, they are also hoping to reduce costs by continuing to modernise their fleet of lifeboats. There is, of course, another way to help the RNLI, very positively, and that is for mariners generally to become much safer on the water, with a much better understanding of the environment and how to navigate it more safely. The videos of the telepilot series are packed almost continuously with information that will assist in your safety and should well result in the rescue services being called upon much less frequently. Telepilot will assist in saving lives as well as savings for both the RNLI and the Coast Guard Service.